It is Barry Davis of Iowa in the top position, leading by a point. Davis giving away 3 inches to his opponent in this 118-pound final. Davis 5'2", Darkus is 5'5".
Davis has got to maintain control. He's got to bring Kevin Darkus down to the mat. There he goes. Darkus knows he's got to get another takedown to win.
That makes it 6-5 in favor of Davis. And out of bounds they go with only 2 seconds remaining. Smart move, I think, by Davis. He allowed Darkus to have that takedown, knowing he had the riding time advantage. Were the match to have wound up in a tie, he would have won. And there it is. At the end of the match, Davis wins it at 118 pounds, and the University of Iowa has clinched a 5th consecutive national championship. And a brilliant piece of strategy, Mark, by Davis of Iowa.